Okay, but
so today yes, we are going to discuss about the expression for depth of adduction. So already said that adduction is nothing but on the downstream side there will be an increase in the depth of the water surface, that will be called as adduction. So in order to find out the depth of the adduction, we have to consider the section in the adduction. So adduction form or rather, two sections considered for that. That is section, two sections along the adduction. So section one, section
thank you.
पहले काम करती है रोजी या फिर पहले कितना वैल्यू रहती है और ये सो ऑलवेज क्या इन द नेक्स्ट स्टेप आ रही है पी2 ஓட வேல்யூ தான் அதிகமா இருக்கு बिकॉज डी1 ஓட डी2 வில் பீ கிரேட்டர் அதே மாதிரி பி2 ஓட பீ2 வில் பீ கிரேட்டர் ஈ क्वेश्चनல சரி பீ2 மைனஸ் பீ1 So here, therefore, rate of change of momentum will be directly proportional to the mass of water per second into change of velocity. So mass of water depending upon mass equal to rho into volume into but volume will be represented because the discharge per unit width into width in representation. Okay, so let's see that. The discharge per unit width in a way of representation of discharge per small q representation of mass. Okay, so small q into V into V1 minus V. Okay, so in the equation, we have to take it now. Okay, next question will be unit of charge. Okay, so that will be going to Q, V1 minus V2 into Q. This is the rate of change of the equation 2 by 2. Okay, so the next step will be equation 1 into Q. So now the momentum principle, according to the momentum principle, the net force will be equal to the the net force will be equal to the rate of change of momentum as per momentum principle. Okay, so as per the principle, 1 equal to 2 net force. Okay, so net force value. Net force value. Equation 1 and rho g
by 2.
G by 2 D2 square. U under the middle, A is
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, so A is U, that is B. Find B and U. Okay, well. Start the step there. The area under the middle.
B is U.
Breadth is U.
Depth.
Depth is U. Velocity is B. Find U. So next step is D into B and the first part of the so if you like subject part of the U equal to A into B. G equal to U. B into plus D1. B into S, D1. Q into D1. And such as
D into
B. D into B.
D1 into
B. P1 into S. B into S. A1. X is equal to So this is